make it into the shape of a little man. Finally, she made some icing for his eyes, and mouth, and she gave him 3 currant buttons and a cherry for a nose. Who likes cherries? The gingerbread man was ready to be baked. The gingerbread man was baked, and the little old woman opened the oven. Suddenly, the gingerbread man jumped up and ran through the open kitchen door. "Stop!" cried the old woman, running after him. "I want to eat you!"